at this point it looks like Russia.
No, he said he applied
for political asylum in Russia. Because that's he did say temporary. He said political asylum.